It's hard work. I could be working into the early hours, and I usually do. There's always something to smooth out and perfect. It's like a painting. It begins with an idea. You're not really sure how it's going to turn out, but eventually, all the strokes and the dashes of color, they all come together. But unlike a painting, when my work is finished, you get to eat it. I guess it's pretty unique. There's a lot to consider. What are the different parts going to be made of? How will it all fit together? But you also need to look at it as art. It's just that instead of paints and a canvas, I have fondant and Rice Krispie squares. Instead of stone and a chisel, I have cake and a carving knife. I'm always pushing myself to make each one better, or bigger, or crazier than the last. To make the people who see it stop and take another look. More than anything, I think I'm just addicted to it. It's who I am. Every new design pushes me to learn something new about myself and dream bigger about what I can accomplish next. Getting to see the enjoyment on people's faces when they see one of my cakes, that makes all the painstaking detail, all that hard work, all those late nights